boxer in 6 prior glory appearances, 5-1, 2-time Russian Grand Prix Tournament champion, and a World Muay Thai Council champion. 76.7 for the challenging. Dumbe comes in with a professional record of 72 wins, 6 losses, 1 draw, and 42 career knockouts. He regained the belt with a second round TKO of Harut Gregorian in Strasbourg and arrives in Paris on a 4-fight winning streak. 76.5 for Cedric Dumbe, the reigning world champion. He holds career wins over Holzken, Lidl, Kongolo, Brunhart, and now wants to avenge the loss of the last meeting with his opponent tomorrow night.
The next game will be the next game, and I'm going to win anyway. So I'm not thinking about the first time I won it. So I'm completely focused on the game. So I'm 100% focused, so I will win.
Ever since his loss to you, he's changed his style. He's knocking guys out now. He looks like he's in much better shape. He says he's a new fighter. Do you believe that?
После того, после боя с тобой он немного свой стиль поменял, он сейчас нокаутирует людей, он немного по-другому дерется. Как ты думаешь об этом?
Все, пускай мне спасибо скажет после моего победы над ним, он стал лучше, молодец, но завтра все равно будет хуже меня.
Well, he gotta thank me that, you know, that time that I won from him and he became a better, so that's fine, so that's good for him. And now, next time, tomorrow, I'm going to win again, and then again, he has to go and improve.
Good luck, the challenger, Alim NABIEV. The best, Cedric Dumbe. I just mentioned, you said you've changed everything since you fought him. How much better are you?
Look, do I need to say something else? Look, one, two, three. Four, and three, three, four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Every language I can say it. Look, now, you know, I changed everything. Before I was the best, of course, I was playing with guys. Now I'm the best, I'm knocking guys out. So, look at him, he's skinny as fuck, bro. I'm strong, you know. Everything is done, bro. I will break him, I will knock him out, for sure.
It's a KO finish, a guarantee from Cedric Dumbe.
I have to knock him out. I know I will win, but I want to knock him out, and I will knock him out.
There you have it. He is the champ, the best, Cedric Dumbe.